Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time coming across this channel, you're welcome. My name is Julia. Thank you, my beautiful niece. Thank you for always coming back to watch my videos. I do appreciate you guys. So guys, in this video I'll be doing a review and unboxing this here. I just ordered it from Amazon. So in here I have a kid-toilet seat. It's a trainee potty seat, toilet seat. So let's unbox it together, guys. So I just ordered this for my son, my little boy. Normally I bought a pole for him, so the pole was too small, so I decided to order for this. All these are the legs. So this is the foot that you can place on the floor. Second leg. Okay. Think it's finished. You see? This is how it is inside. So let me try if I can fix it. Let me try. I don't know. So first time. Anyway, there's no manual inside, but I will try my best to fix it. These are the tools inside. And what I love about this seat is here is very soft. The toddler can sit on it and stay very comfortable. So it's really nice, and this place is wide. That is why I bought it for him. It's wide, so he can sit well and stable. And this place where he can place his foot when sitting down here, so you can see in the picture, it's showing already in the picture. Okay, here's it. Okay, there's a manual inside anyway, so I think with this it will be more easier. This is the manual. You see, when sitting down, it's very good. So, and it's easy to use, so you can hold here when sitting down. So your child, the boy or girl, will be so comfortable on it. So let me try my best. Just take one knot. It's a rubber knot, so it place inside this hole. You see, this place is covered, and there's a hole here that can place this seat. It is complicated anyway, but I guess I will take my time. So we place in there. With this, you can use it to lock it. Okay, you see? So we're facing the second leg. Sorry guys. Please guys, do subscribe, like and share if you have not done so. And thank you for those that are always subscribing. I do appreciate you all, guys. Thank you for your love. You have to tighten it very well because so it will be comfortable for the kids to use. Okay. Okay, that's all, you see. So the seat is almost getting ready. And what next? Okay, this is the second. Okay. This is the second step. So I'll be placing this one in this middle. This middle here, you see, this is where he places his foot when he's sitting down on top of the sitting potty. See, it's there's a sign there here. Okay, guys, I'm almost done. So, this is the last one. So they also have extra two knots in case maybe the one you have is lost. Okay guys, I'm done with it. So I just fix everything down. See how it is. And it's so big. And this place, you can place it any how you want it on the floor. So this place goes on the floor. So this is the standing. So this is where he places his leg. Your kids, your child can place his leg. These are her legs. So this is where he or she can sit down and make use of the toilet. This is so good. It's very easy to assembly. It's really good. So I like, my son will love this. Yes, my son will definitely love it. Because the pool I bought for him is too small, so I have to purchase for this. Okay guys, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you to all my returnees. Thank you my subscribers. I do appreciate you all guys. I'll be leaving you guys for now. See you in my next video. Bye bye.